Okay. That covers a lot of the basics of bash scripting. So I have a script here called math.sh. We pretty much talked about all of this, right? The point is, I mean, we went over this concept. We could modify this and like make it a sum script. So instead of using these hard-coded variables, I could use our arguments, since we talked about arguments, right? Here. Everyone clear on this? So now if I run math, and I run it with like 6 and 7, it's a little sum program, right? So it's adding together, so on and so forth.